good, YouTube? It's your boy King Clutch. I got my brother here.
Thank you.
J-Con.
Let's get it.
So today I'm going to discuss with you guys my relationship with my brother growing up from the time we were children, you know, little toddlers, and high school and college now. So what do you think we were like when we were like young toddlers?
We were very playful. We used to have that guitar thing or the mic thing. And we used to ride.
We were always dancing.
We used to spit some bars real quick. But yeah, it was really fun when we were children. Our parents blessed us with a lot of things, a lot of toys.
Mm-hmm. Which I really appreciate them because like some kids don't have the benefit of getting toys every Christmas.
And it's the Christmas season. Kids don't have the benefit of getting toys and things they really want. Because every time it was Christmas, they laid everything out on the couch.
Yeah, we had
toys,
we had so
cars.
We had so much as
basketball,
a kid.
The basketball stuff. Remember the basketball and you broke it?
I broke that, but...
But yeah, it was a really fun. It was really fun as a child at our house.
And yeah, that's what's up. Now let's talk about how we were in high school and stuff. So I'll start by saying, like, when I was first went into high school, I didn't know like what I was doing. I was just trying to figure out who I was, and I didn't have too much confidence in myself. And it wasn't until 11th grade where I started thinking, like, who am I trying to impress, you know? Like, I should be proud of who I am and not do anything for anyone else but myself. So I started making dance videos and just doing things for me. You know, I had people laugh at me saying, you're wasting your time. Like, you have too much time. What are you doing making these videos? Just check the view count and we're doing something.
That's the same thing for the business. People are gonna, like, and we didn't really do this in high school, but to go off on a tangent, we did our business, Clutch Brick, and people laughed at us at first and like, what are y'all doing? And then as soon as we start making money or as soon as it becomes popular, everybody wants to jump on. Those same people would jump on. Those same people jumped on to his YouTube and were like, I wanna be the next dance video, but like, of course we're kind people, we'll let them come in. We're not gonna.
For those of you who don't know, Clutchberg is basically a t-shirt company we started. And I think it did pretty well, maybe 30 to 35 shirts sold or something like that. So yeah, in the beginning, a lot of people were like, what is this? You're not gonna sell anything. I got text messages of that stuff. It's funny, but we actually did something. And I think the process was beneficial for us to learn the process of business. So yeah.
Yeah, we actually sold a lot, and then those same people who did not believe and like, oh, what are y'all doing, came back and asked us for shirts once they saw it popping on my Instagram. So I don't know. Just know people are not gonna be down for you in the beginning, but as soon as you put in the work, people are going to hop on the wave.
Did you want to talk about like your high school experience and like what made you grow?
My high school experience was pretty good. I mean, I think I was a pretty confident person in myself from the beginning. I mean, I had to learn a lot. I mean, learning, like starting out in ninth grade, you're a little awkward. You don't really know much about high school. So you think high school is this place where, oh, everybody's a bully. And it's not like that at all. So I was able to grow through my school, getting more comfortable with girls, and just in life, just getting more comfortable with my own body and just, I guess, self-awareness about the world in general and about high school.
That's good. So yeah, we're both in college now. I go to Towson University. He goes to Hampton University. By the way, he's got a YouTube page. Check him out.
Thank you, TV.
Some interesting videos.
We'll put it right here.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah, so, and that about wraps it up for me and my brother here. I'm King Clutch.
I'm Taiku.
Taiku TV. We out.
Bye.